स्टैंडर्ड 10th सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 2 हिस्टोरियोग्राफी इंडियन ट्रेडिशन. हिस्टोरियंस व्हेन दे टेक बर्थ ऑन अर्थ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फीमेल्स दे सी अराउंड देम दैट एवरीथिंग इज डोमिनेटेड बाय मेल्स. द वर्क्स good works done by females are not mentioned anywhere, they are not given importance, and hence it was important to study and compile the historical writings of women. It was also necessary to rethink of women's position in history. It is not possible that whatever happened in this world, whatever happened on this earth, whatever happened in history always involved men. Females always had an equal part to play, but they were never given importance, they were never mentioned in history in specific highlights. Among women authors writing about women in the 19th century CE, Tarabai Shinde was the foremost one. She is the most important historian when we talk about feminist historiography. She wrote attacking the male-dominated social system and the caste system. She was against males being given importance, only males being given importance in the society, and she was against caste system. See, she was not against males, but she was against the habit of giving importance only to males. Her book, Stri Purush Tulna, published in 1882, is acknowledged as the first feminist book in India. In 1888, the book written by Pandita Ramabai was published entitled The High Caste Hindu Woman. The title of the book was High Caste Hindu Women. The feminist literature of the post-independence era, after independence, the feminist writings concentrated on issues like employment of women, how women should also get equal opportunities for jobs, treatment meted out to them, how they should be equally treated, and how they should be given equal respect in their workplace, how they should be given equal right in politics. Among the recently published feminist literature, Meera Kosambi's book, Crossing Thresholds, Feminist Essays in Social History, is of importance. You may be asked all these authors' names as MCQs, so please mark them all up, go through them and try to remember them. It contains essays on the life stories of women like Pandita Ramabai and Dr. Rukhamabai, the first practicing lady doctor of India. So, this lady, Dr. Rukhmabai, was the first practicing lady doctor of India. All these stories are written in this Meera Kosambi's book. A lot of literature is available unfolding the viewpoint of Dalit women in Maharashtra. Dr. Sharmila Rege's work is noteworthy in this context. Her book, Writing Caste, Writing Gender, Reading Dalit Women's Testimonies, includes her essays, her stories on the autobiographies of Dalit women, how women from the Dalit sector also played important role in Indian history. There have been a number of Indian historians who wrote about embracing a particular ideology. How we should follow one particular ideology was written by a number of Indian historians. Among them, historians like Sir Jadunath Sarkar, Surendranath Sen, Riya Satkar, G.S. Sardesai, and Triambak Shankar Shejwalkar are noteworthy. These are the authors who told us that we should follow one particular ideology while writing Indian history. In the recent times, historians like Yashwant Dinkar Phadke, Ramchandra Guha, etc. have contributed extensively to the historiography of modern India. Thus, it is evident that the Indian historiography has been influenced greatly by the social and political movements. These are the important points which are always noted in history, the social and political movements. It seems that some part of the Indian historiography was also developed outside the influence of these movements. These are not the only two movements which were mentioned in Indian historiography. Indian historiography was also had an effect because of other things happening around us. There is a small block, do you know, publication of Marathi Riyasat by Govind Sakharam Sardesai was a momentous achievement, was a very big achievement in the field of Indian historiography. Why? Because his work became so famous that people began to address him as Riyasatkar. He published several volumes of Maratha history, and Maratha history gave a glimpse to the world about the importance of Indian scenario. This brings us to the end of this chapter. Any person having any doubts, questions or issues, any paragraphs or any topics, subtopics that you have not understood, anything that you want me to take again, all right, you can always get back to me and we can revisit this chapter if and when required. I want all of you to go through this and write the answers to the questions that are appearing at the end of the chapter. Please understand, we are in 10th standard and we cannot just depend on textbook questions. Please give utmost importance to 21 sets. They give set of questions which are most likely to come in your exams. Every mark in the exam is important. All right? Okay, all right. That finishes us with this. Until we meet next time, please take care, everyone. Bye. Bye. Take care. Bye.